clog. The earliest meaning of clog from the beginning of the 15th century was a lump or block of wood, especially one fastened to the leg or neck of an animal to stop it from moving too far. The term for a wooden-soled shoe arose around the same time and probably first referred to the thick wooden sole alone. The verb was first used to mean to hamper or impede something, and from this developed the idea of hindering free passage through something by blocking it or choking it up.